Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby electronic now will unearth who leads. Family and friends are urging meetings.
Yeah, bro, the fuse is right there. I would trap it. Dude. Oh, Sam over here. I mean, he's dead. Two more to go. Okay. I can't get through that wall. I'm gonna come around on the other side. I'm gonna break this block thing. Okay, she ran into Grandpa's room, I think. an eye on this fuse. Did they open it or anything? Yeah, okay, it's opened. You gotta, when you get a second barrel, you gotta reset your track to tracker at the fuse. Destroy this boss, please. Oh, they're by fuse. Hit her? Fuck, dude. I took off my one-shot build. Got her. Last one might be upstairs unless that was one of y'all. Alright, he's left on him. I think they should keep an eye on that battery. I can patrol outside if you guys think that's a good decision. Alright. She hopped out the window? Front window? Okay. Maya. I see her. She's running right towards me. Oh, let's go. GG's, guys.